Cause we are born as living.
And we can regroup and contest.
Exactly.
Speaking of regroup and contesting, they will land the Glacial Prison on top of the Leona, but remember, that's a super tanky support with the Aftershock and the Stopwatch. So she's not going to go down anytime soon. In fact, using the Zenblade to lead back. Meanwhile, in the front of it, it's going to get rooted up, and a one-for-one trade will ensue. Now, re-engaging in the fight is Decor, and she will get kited away. Kennelburn stealing the Shockwave will be able to finish off Foxy, and here comes Mayo for the last kill. I say the last kill. It's going to be Vicky that immediately gets popped. Boozy Life, the only member left here, still standing.